Hey all, welcome back to DS Beauty Plaza. I hope you all are doing great. I'm sure this is so pretty. Can you see this print? It's so beautiful. I did pre-ordered Ink Bucket 2022 Planner Trio, where you can select a print and then you get some free goodies with that. So I have a planner, desk calendar, wall calendar, and also I got some free goodies because it was a pre-order. This is the planner which I picked up. There was an option, I think, if I'm not wrong, so I picked up this print. I really like the print. It's so cute. You have the cheetah here, butterfly. It's so natural. And then you get a desk calendar here, and also you get a wall calendar. This is the 2022 wall calendar, and the print is so nice. And then you have some free goodies, which I have kept everything here. Like 2022 wall calendar, it's really good amount of space, so you can write something if you really want to, you know, mention something which is important, like a meeting or something you want to remember, a birthday. It's good. It also gives you details about like what's in that day. And I really like the print. It's so beautiful. And then comes February. It's really nice. And that's February. And then comes March. March is all about floral. April, so nice. May, it's really cute, isn't it? And then comes June. Camels, desert. And then comes July, which is my birthday month. I really like the zebra here. And comes August, September, October with spider. I don't know, I'm not liking this one. November is really beautiful. And comes December with flowers. So that's the wall calendar. It doesn't have any stickers. I wish it had stickers like Alicia Planner. It's a desk calendar which I got with the Trio and Ink Bucket. This is how the desk calendar looks like. It really has a good paintings, pictures, really nice. So that's the calendar. It really has nice art. That's January. You have good amount of space to write anything. You can have notes if you want to add some notes. It's really, really nice. February, the art is again floral. It's really nice. I like this art more, which is good. Nice. You have good amount of space to write. May, more of purple. June, greenery. July, August is again greenery. It's more about plants, little flowers here and there. October, November, cheetah prints. December is floral. So yeah, that's more about the desk calendar. It's really nice. The quality of this is so nice. This is a beautiful planner. Love the print. The box is sturdy, little bit, not that sturdy, but you can reuse it. And that's the planner. You have the Ink Bucket logo. It's a golden spirals and spiral bound planner. I like the spiral bound planners more compared to the normal book one because it's easy to use and good, looks good to carry. So that's there. Then you have the big ear. Selector for yourself, calendar 2022-2023, and you can mention how your year went for 2021 and how that will be for 2022. Then you have your agreement to live your life happily. That's really nice and unique. I've not seen in any other planner. You have the vision board, thoughts become things, which is cool, and what's new normal with you. That's let's set goals. It's the same for their most of the planners. They have this different goals in different categories of life and how to make them, different plans, year at a glance. You can use to track if you want to track your weight, or if you are tracking your social media channels or anything targeted. Birthdays, you can mention. I see this is good to have special page for it, any notes. And it's really nice, elegant art.
That's the January spread. You have really good space and notes here, and you have focus for this month, intentions and agendas, new things to try, tracker, habit tracker. You can track multiple habits, to do, top three priorities, looking forward to important dates, expenses. I think they've covered everything nicely, beautifully in it, and this is like daily spread, week one, weekly affirmations. I think this is really good to have affirmations and weekly reflections, which is again unique, I've not seen in other planners, which is really good. And then you have work goals, personal goals, meal plan, top priority, shopping list, and then daily spread individually again for a week, and then you have the weekly reflections. I think it's really nice to have this every week. After every week you can see, or you can plan it before every week, and after a month you have monthly reflection, which is good. How did you progress on your goals? Any notes you want to jot it down? Then it starts February, and I think every month they have a different colored theme. For January you had these flowers, and then for February it's a little different. It's for March, and the theme is different. I really like when you have these tabs, it's easy to flip through the month. In the normal book you don't find that, only in spiral bounding I noticed you have that. Maybe a little bit more art would be good. It's June, it's July, August, strawberries. Simple, but yet again so peaceful to look at the art, the details. I really like this floral one. December. You have these lot of notes page after December. You can write something. You have good amount of pages to write. And then here comes the stickers. So these are the stickers. Like this rabbit, Easter bunny. Then you have this.
So this is the first freebie you get. It's a pocket note. It's made in India. It's really nice print. I really find these pocket notes useful to put it in a bag and, you know, write something on the go, or if I want to, you know, buy some groceries, I make a note of it. So it's really useful. So it's a good book, ruled book. You get a Stay Sharp sticky notes book. The good thing is it has different type of sticky notes, like, you know, the first one is notes. You can actually stick that in the planner if you want, or somewhere in the calendar. You also have the to-do list here, and then you have the small ones. You can actually use it to, you know, stick it separate. Oh, it came out. So you can use it to store separately. Get a sticker book. You get a lot of stickers. School. So yeah, that's the sticker book. I think the same sticker is in planner also. Time for some zen. Good. Yeah. The breakfast club, kitchen, owl, winter. Oh, it's so cute. So you get good stickers, flowers, florals. Yeah, it's not that huge, but you get a good sticker amount of that in this. Cards, which you can, I think these are out of shape now, but you get these cards. You can put that on your tabletop, just so you know, you can have them, like, you know, you can change it every day. Poster, which is really pretty. Bag, which is nice, which is hand painted. One side pouch, which is too cute. You can put your pencils or some essentials. It's really nice fabric, the quality is also good. So yeah, you get all these in this trio. So yeah, this is all I got in this ink bucket trio, with a lot of goodies, desk calendar, wall calendar, and the planner. You have this pouch, the painting cards, you get this sticker, small book. You also have a pouch, sticker book, the planner itself. So I really like everything. I hope you like this video. Let me know your feedback in the comments below, and let me know which planner you picked up if you started planning, and also let me know if you find anything which is interesting. Maybe I'll see if I can try and get one out of that. Thank you all. Have a great day. Bye.